Better get working. Time to summon a demon. Hello, gum, hello, gum, hello, gum, hello, gum. Manata pongo, manata pongo. Un bratti fila, un bratti fila. Hurra! 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 You did it! That's tremendous!
Well, not exactly. You see, it didn't exactly turn out the way I planned, but don't worry about it, pal. I can explain everything.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
I found the formula in a library. Boom. You could have knocked me over with a feather when it worked. I'm actually a very hard-headed businessman. I don't believe in none of this supernatural stuff, but I started conjuring and conjuring and conjuring, and I came up with this demon. But he wouldn't cooperate, so I caged him.
Good work.
Well, that's my point, you see. I didn't want you to cage me because I got a wife and three kids. You know how it is. My insurance business has been in a slump.
Insurance business?
Insurance.
Sure, so I couldn't raise 10,000 pounds of dress with an army. But I promise you that as soon as I persuade this demon here to...
Never mind about the dress. Take the demon with you. Keep him in storage.
Get me out of here!
Inside the cage, of course.
I'll do that. And look, pal, about the draft.
Forget it. I changed my mind. Hey, us insurance men, we gotta stick together. I'm a sales rep myself.
You? So am I. What a coincidence. What's your specialty?
Life. With fire and theft on the side.
Oh, general accident is more my line. My parent firm handles life.